Thanks for pressing like if you enjoy the video.
Playing Sanotorium for the first time. Based on Slender. I wonder if we got the developer blessing or just kind of like, did it. Mark Steen and Ray Burgess. Sanotorium. Alright, flashlight on. Alright, good news guys. My cyborg eyes are still intact. Let's find some pages. I definitely can't run or walk as fast as Slenderman. I guess when they made this, they were thinking, hey, like being in an open area, it's not as scary as being in a closed area, corridors, like this. 100% more suds. That's what I like to see. Oh. No escape. I'll be the judge of that. Let's stay in the open hallway for now. Stares into your soul. I'm pretty sure no one's staring into my soul. The windows are closed. The shades are down. Doors are locked. Two pages. In this room. I saw him. Don't worry. Let's run through this room. I think there's another. What was that? I think I made some good distance. The note. Can I grab the note? I'm not looking. Someone get whoever's on that piano off. Page. And exit. We're good. I came from the forest. Four pages. Oh. to save my stamina for if we see him again. Why is there not a note in this room? This is the perfect room for a note. There's no note here. I'll go this way. Yes! Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Something. Ah!